Hello, everybody. I'm Rikki Smith. Welcome to Faith on Friday. Today, we're talking about barriers. No, not the orange cones or those barrels that you see on every street in America due to the worldwide construction. No, we are talking about barriers in life. Anything that prevents your movement or blocks your access, something that keeps you from your desired growth and your goal. These are the barriers I'm talking about. And the barriers can be anything: personal, financial, emotional, educational, you get it. But where do these barriers come from? Barriers come from our cultural norms. They come from our communities, the way that we were raised. They even come from our own head. The barriers in our head sound like this: I want to, but I can't because I should, if only. What do you do with these barriers? Because they are everywhere. You overcome them. But how? First, keep your goal in mind and get a plan. Then make sure that you have an environment filled with support, people who are there to help you. And then build bridges, make friends, get into networking. And if you have to, take a break. You see, barriers are all around us, and it's up to you to decide how to get through them. And not all barriers are easy, but not all of them are difficult. So the next time that you run up against a barrier, don't panic. Just remember, there's always another way, whether you have to go over it, under it, or around it. Don't let anything stop you, especially you. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the video. Hey, don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a thumbs up, and leave us a comment. What barriers have you overcome? My name is Rikki Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.